What the Tech is sponsored by Tennessee Wesleyan University, now offering online degree completion programs in business and criminal justice. Apply online today.
If your goal is to take care of your body and mind, many physicians recommend yoga as it's both meditative and it's exercise. Some feel yoga, though, can be a little boring. Our consumer technology reporter, Jamie Tucker, hits the yoga mat with an app that he says takes some of the routine out of the routines.
Well, most people know yoga is good for the mind, it's good for the body. But if you're using an app or maybe YouTube videos to find yoga routines, you know they can get pretty monotonous.
Down Dog is a bit different. It gives you a different yoga routine every time you use it. Start by choosing a type of yoga, traditional, meditation, deep stretches. You can select music and the voice you'll hear as you go through the routines.
And the hips up and back for downward facing dog.
There are yoga routines for beginners and advanced. With over 60,000 different configurations, each time you select a yoga practice, it's different from the one you did before.
Maybe bring the torso a little closer to the front thigh.
It works on iPhones and Android devices, but I found it's best displayed on an iPad or mirroring the routines on a big screen TV. Down Dog is a free app with two 15-minute practice sessions. A subscription of $50 a year or $8 a month unlocks all of the workouts. If you love yoga or want to get started, it may be the difference to stay motivated. I'm Jamie Tucker, and Down Dog is the app of the day.